And the question is, what is the rank of the following matrix A? And the matrix is given. And the options are 2, 3, 4, and 5. So in order to check the rank of a matrix, what we need to do is we need to convert this matrix into echelon form. So what I did here is I'll subtract row 2 from row 1, similarly row 3 from row 1, row 4 from row 1, and similarly row 5 from row 1. And you will be getting this matrix. Now you can check the pivot position. So this is the first pivot position. Iske niche sab zeros aa chuke hain. So the next pivot position is this. Ab aapko iske niche sare zero banane hain. So simply aap kya karoge? Row 3 ko row 2 se subtract karoge. Similarly row 4 ko bhi row 2 se subtract karoge. Aur row 5 ko bhi row 2 se subtract karoge. And you will be getting this matrix. So now this was the first pivot position. Iske niche sab zero. Second pivot position. Iske niche sab zero. अब ये थर्ड पाइवट पोजीशन है, इसके नीचे भी ये हमें जीरो बनाने हैं, तो हम क्या करेंगे? सिमिलर प्रोसेस, रो 4 माइनस रो 3 एंड रो 5 ट्रांसफॉर्म्स टू रो 5 माइनस रो 3. सो ऑन डूइंग दैट ऑपरेशन ये हमारे पास जीरोस बन जाएंगी. तो ये फर्स्ट पाइवट थी, ये सेकंड, ये थर्ड, अब ये क्या बन जाएगी? फोर्थ पाइवट. अब इसके नीचे आपको ये इसको जीरो बनाना है. तो सिमिलरली आप उसको रो 5 को सबट्रैक्ट कर दीजिए रो 4 से. सो यू विल बी गेटिंग दिस मैट्रिक्स नाउ. फाइन. एंड now calculate the number of pivots. So this is the first pivot, this is second pivot, this is third pivot, this is fourth, and this is 5. So the number of pivots is equal to 5, which is the rank of the matrix, and hence the fourth option is correct.